Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesdays channel. In today's episode of Stratus' 3D printing series, I'm going to show a very unique material that is widely used today in 3D printing, ULTEM 1010. ULTEM 1010 is an FDM thermoplastic with incredible strength and thermal stability. ULTEM 1010 is the only FDM material with an NSF-51 food contact certification. It is also biocompatible and offers the highest heat resistance, chemical resistance, and tensile strength of any FDM thermoplastic. Since ULTEM 1010 has these certifications, it is a great candidate for custom food production tools and sterilizable medical devices. You can use it to print tools for making metal, plastic, and composite parts like surgical guides, temperature-resistant dyes, or aerospace and automotive components. This sterilization tray was printed in ULTEM 1010 to withstand steam autoclaving for sterilizing surgical tools. As you can see, ULTEM 1010 can replace ULTEM 9085 for all of your tooling and prototyping needs in high temperature or heavy load applications. But unlike 9085, ULTEM 1010 is also food safe and biocompatible. Well, that's it for the session of 2-Minute Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.